7 News at 6, starting with the latest developments in the jury selection for the theater shooting trial.
Yeah, a little bit of breaking news here. The judge has everyone staying late, and within just the last few minutes, the final jury was seated. Right now, Call 7 investigator John Ferrugia is following the updates from the courtroom. And John, you have the latest breakdown.
Yeah, that's right. 19 women, 5 men. The process has taken much longer than expected this afternoon because the defense has protested to the judge that the prosecution is keeping minority, and that's specifically Hispanics, off the jury. Now, in this process, the prosecution and defense can exclude 22 jurors each, which they have, for whatever reason they wanted. These are called strikes. But thus far, the prosecution had used those strikes to exclude Hispanic jurors. Now, the prosecution is clearly concerned and has been throughout this process that they might waffle on the death penalty. That's why they excluded them. Obviously, the defense knows that some Hispanic traditions, the death penalty is not acceptable in those traditions and would like to have nothing better than have someone on the jury with that view. Now, the prosecution has also used a strike this afternoon for an African-American juror, but the DA, George Brockler, noted that his office had prosecuted that man in the past. Now, at this point, the jury is seated, 19 women and 5 men. As you know, the jurors now being seated, the trial will begin on the 27th of April. And you can see there that everything is set now for both the prosecution and defense.